assists.
We heard Charles talking at the top of the show. He wanted to see if Tim Duncan, who has struggled offensively in this series, he's going to have to make that free throw line jump shot throughout this game.